Previously from Making the Impact, Full Effect Dance Theater Live in Concert Series. With Blair Carlidge's extensive experience in background dancing and choreography with such artists as Missy Elliott, Sierra, Keisha Cole, and so many more, she's had opportunities to work with dancers from all over the world. So when she puts choreography together for the legendary Full Effect, it's as if they're back at square one.
You just step back.
Dane Campbell insists that he wants the Impact concert choreography to be very eclectic. As the chief choreographer of the project, he's very clear as to what he wants inside of Impact set list.
I need my dancers to dance the moves. I need them to smooth it out, take it back up, take it back down, to kind of give a little more character. Because if you know Missy as an artist, she's really animated. She's really like crazy dancing, and I need them to like feel it. Like, don't just robot. I want you to like dance, feel your step, all that. Show what they're supposed to be doing. They're doing a pretty good job so far. We'll see. Who makes the cut?
What he relies most upon from Blair is her smoother, groovier approach to Full Effect's choreography. And this routine by far is an example of what he's looking for. A scene from the next Making the Impact Full Effect Dance Theater Live in Concert. Impact, the legendary Full Effect Dance Theater in Concert, August 17th, 18th, and 19th at the Provision Theater. Tickets on sale soon.